Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Emily Jean if you haven't been here before, and today I'm filming something super exciting as well as in a brand new location. This video is actually supposed to be up a few weeks ago and it was totally supposed to be filmed in another area. I filmed the entire thing as well as the try on because if you did read the title, this is a lounge underwear review try-on video, which is so cool. I'm so excited to be working with them. This video is sponsored with Lounge Underwear, but what I wanted to say is that I filmed the complete video and I lost all the talk-through footage. So here I am 2 weeks later, finally filming this, and I'm actually filming in my brand new office. So this is just kind of a sneak peek, one of the backgrounds we'll be working with, but I needed to get this video done and ready for you guys, so I thought why not use my office to start off a perfect video. I'm gonna be talking about some of the pieces they sent over to me from Lounge Underwear. They're an Australian lounge brand. They do lingerie, underwear, leggings, hoodies, all types of stuff, and I have a good variety of like different styles, so I feel like this is perfect for anyone. I do want to disclaim that I will be trying these on, and there are some more lingerie, sexier type pieces. So if you are uncomfortable with that or do not want to be watching that, then I would hit the X out of this video right now. But they're super cute and I promise there's something for everyone if you do want to stay a little bit more modest. But yeah, this stuff is incredible. I don't want to spoil too much. Let's just jump into it and let me show you the first piece. So we're gonna start with one of my favorites. They're all my favorites, but definitely the most sexiest piece out of the bunch. This is the Mint Balcony Bra and Thong set. These are sold together. So it comes with these really, really cute mint thong bottoms. It has that lace detail everywhere, and then the nice, thick, tight band that has their lounge logo on it, which is really, really cute. I love this color because it's almost neutral, but it still has something exciting about it. And then the top that goes with it is this little mint top, and it has that like half cut cup shape. This comes in all bra sizes, and then the thong comes in extra small through extra large, so great size range. It has the clasps in the back, again, that nice lace, as well as some little mesh on the inside to cover underneath a little bit, and then again that thick band. This is so flattering on. I'm telling you, you'll see in the try-on portion, but I felt so comfortable and happy with my own body in these pieces just because of how they hit you everywhere perfectly. All the underwear kind of sits up higher on your waist and really squeezes in and cinches in at your waist, as well as the top really forms to your chest really well. So I want to say that because I know sometimes it's hard to feel sexy in sexy clothes if you're not 100% happy with your body, and I'm not right now, but this made me feel super sexy. I also did a bunch of photos for these, so I'm going to pop them up on the screen as I talk about each piece. You guys can see them in more of like a professional photo as well as the try-on part. So that's the first little set. This also comes in a bunch of colors. I really loved the like bright red one. So yeah, definitely check this one out. And just for reference, because I know you guys like this, I'll make sure to leave everything down below as well, more detailed. But I got an extra small bottom and a 32C top. So moving on to the next sexiest set. This is definitely my favorite set of all the things that they sent me. So this is the sand triangle bra and thong set. This also comes in a brief style. So it comes with this really cute thong. This kind of reminds me more of like a Calvin Klein style because it is that really nice cotton triangle feel with the elastic. So I did pick out the thong cut, but they also have a brief cut in this as well. I love this nude color. It's so cute, and the black and white is just very, very flattering. Again, these sit nice and high on your waist and cinch in right where you want them to, and then as well as the top, again, this really pretty nude color, that same thick band with the embroidered lounge logo on it, and again, you can kind of see how this cuts out on the sides a little bit and is deeper in the middle, so it does really look flattering on your chest. And I like to tell people, like, I swear these clothes make me look like this isn't my body. That's like kind of how I think of them because they just fit me so nicely. I got this in an extra small and these in an extra small, and these run from an extra small to an extra large. So, love this set so much. Super, super cute. So this next set is kind of going down the realm of actually wearing it outdoors, as well as you obviously can wear those sets outdoors just with maybe some clothes over top. But this I've definitely worn outdoors multiple times. This is probably the most worn thing out of this bunch. So this is the high-waisted legging set in stone. So these are the leggings. I love the thick band on this. They also have like a normal waist legging, but I do love high-waisted. That's just how I wear all my clothes. But the high-waisted just have the thicker band with the larger embroidered brand name on there. And then I love this color. I was kind of worried to order this color because it is such a light gray. It's almost white that you'd be able to see through it because they're such a nice fitted legging. But if you feel these, like, I wish I could just push them through the screen so you could feel them. They are so nicely made. It's almost like a double layered super thick material. These will probably be great in colder months as well. The seams are really nice on the side and they go all the way down. So I wear this, and then it comes with the matching little kind of like sports bra type feel, and it's the same stone gray color with, again, that elastic lounge brand thing that's on almost all their pieces. That's kind of what they're known for. But I totally can wear this out because it is a high-waisted, so it just shows a little bit of skin, and I'll throw a little jean jacket over it, and kind of wear this when I'm running errands or something like that, because it's super cute but still very easy to get around in and easy to throw on and look all put together. So I love this set. Again, extra small, and they both come in extra small through extra large. Okay, so on to the last and final little set. These are actually sold separately, as everything I've talked about before is sold together. I just ended up pairing these together because they definitely still look like they go together, but their shorts and sweatshirts are all sold individually, so you can kind of mix them around because they do have different styles. So for the first little sweat thing I bought are these high-waisted sweat shorts. I got them in black because I wanted something just super plain and it's simple, and it has, again, the elastic on the sides of each leg, which I think is such a cute detail. So yeah, these just have, again, a super good fit with the elastic band high-waisted with a tie, and then the length of the shorts is super nice because it covers exactly where you want it to be, so no booties hanging out, but they're also not too long and baggy, because I feel like sometimes buying sweat shorts can look very unflattering because they have so much material to them, and I am a very small person. I'm only 5 foot, and these fit me perfectly. I got these in extra small, just so you guys know. And then I paired it with the black lounge crew neck, and I love this because the lounge symbol is like super small in the center, and it's actually like a rubberized letter on it. It's hard to explain, but just like everything else, the cut on this is amazing. They kind of have like this little V cut on the side. I don't know if you can see it, and then seams are just made really well to flatter your body. This little set looks super cute together, and I usually wear these shorts with like a white tank like I'm wearing right now, and then I'd throw on the sweatshirt over. So like I said, these are sold separately. I got this in an extra small as well, and they have all of these in different colors too. They have make a really pretty like olive green and light pink, so definitely check those out. But this is the last little set. Yeah, super cute, and again, perfect for like going into fall, summer. It's kind of like you can mix and match this little like lounge set. So that wraps up this haul and review of lounge underwear. I also want to mention I do have a discount code for you guys that is Emily10 that you can use on the site. I will leave all the links in the description box. You guys can shop these pieces as well as their completed site. And I will also leave all my measurements and sizes down below for further detail. I also want to mention that they do gift wrapping for you guys. If you add $5 to any order, they will do gift wrapping. It's super cute. Their stuff is already really cutely gift wrapped, so if you guys are doing this for a holiday or a birthday, that's another great option they have on their site. So that will wrap up this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye!